Hi, I'm Tim Carter from AskTheBuilder.com. This is a wood shim. Shims are generally about an inch and a half wide. They're made from a soft wood like cedar, and they taper from a thin point about a 16th of an inch thick all the way up to 3/8 of an inch. If you want to discover more home improvement tips, go to AskTheBuilder.com.